Hello everybody, Random Snow here, and I just got the demo for Prey. Never played Prey game before. I think there were some before this, but what this looks like from the trailers I can gather looks a hell of a lot like Half-Life. Okay, pre-order Prey today, I hope not. See what the game's like first, eh? Before I go clicking that. Use your wits, weapons, and abilities to survive. Your wits are the only thing that will keep you alive. Nothing can save you. Survival won't be a problem for you, probably. Okay. I'm gonna go. It's... Okay, I can choose a custom character. Looks like... I'm gonna be male. Now entering your apartment. You wake up in your apartment in the year 2032. How do I know it's the year 2032? This game's shit, the loading times are awful. Not playing it. As we all know, loading screens make or break a game. Cat's looking at me like an idiot. Just scowled at him and he turned away. Now he's back to looking at me. Hurry up, loading screen, Christ! It's a demo, not a full game. Loading again. Press X. Okay.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15, 2032.
Thank you very much for our clock. Okay. Let's check my phone. Okay, I didn't expect that to happen. Saw the climb prompt at the last minute. I thought I was picking up these grooves. Morgan, you enter password. Okay, I just jumped. This is look pretty much like. Okay, it's square to use up here. Press A to speak. Say Apple. Congratulations and welcome. Hello, Morgan. So glad to hear you'll be coming aboard soon. Your first official workday is Monday, March 15th. That's today. But first, we have a series of training exercises we run with all new employees. Just some stuff to clear you for life in orbit. Exciting times ahead. Have a good flight, and I will see you soon. Thomas Tucker, Human Resources, Talus One Research Facility. I got delivery. Hey, I sent a package with everything you'll need for the first day. Uniform transcribe and a neuro mod. Install the neuromod right away, as we'll be running some tests first thing in the morning. Just follow the instructions, I'll be in touch. Hey, I just got off the phone with Mum and Dad. This is from Alex Yu to Morgan Yu. Oh, Alex is my brother, or sister, maybe. With Mum and Dad. I would imagine if I'm... Although Morgan is pretty interchangeable. I'd imagine if I was female, I'd be Alex Yu. They won't be there when... The shuttle departs, they're in New York, company stuff, but they send their best. I think Mum's a little disturbed. That both her children are going to be outside her gravitational pull at the same time. She said you'd better behave and do everything your big brother says. Okay, actually, she said the opposite. I'm supposed to behave and do what you tell me. So there you go, that's Mum. Okay, this is my brother I'm speaking about. Anyway, everyone's excited about your ideas up there, so get ready. I'll prob call you in the morning, make sure you're up. See you very, very soon, Morgan. Alex. Alright, Alex. Somebody sent me a package. Although, I need this plastic tubing for some reason. Can I search this crate? No, I can just move it. Burnt circuit board, always need one of them. Thread wire. Fuck that. Whatever that is. Congrats, Morgan. Alex. I'll drink this. Ah, there we go. I'm drunk. First day of work, awesome. Fuck you, bag. Don't need you. Bye-bye. Oh, shit. Nearly broke the window. Heart of the walk. Okay, it is a walk. Cooking with a well-seasoned walk can be a sublime, almost spiritual experience. The many layers of the back and surface are like stored memories of all the meals that have gone in and out of the carved steel bowl before, now imparting the echoes of their rich flavor to every new meal. It is task to cook. Okay, that's an entire book devoted to selling walks. Cup. Oh, I didn't break, damn it. Okay, didn't press triangle there, I pressed square. I don't know what I just picked up. Carry leverage free. What does that mean? Ah, I need leverage to pick up the... Okay. It's a... sun-dried tomato jerky. Nice. Lovely. I've just emptied my cupboard of food. Turn on the sink, make sure it keeps running whilst I'm out. Can I put the tissue in there? Now this is the real test. Oh, for God's sake, come on. Just go in. It's a trash can. Go in. There we go. Now turn it on. Yep. It's this bloody... I hate that non-wet tissue. I was hoping I could flood the place. Account of Fermi's question. Excerpt from a book on the existence of extraterrestrial intelligence by Dr. Robert James III. Consider that there are billions of stars in the galaxy like our sun, many of them far older. Some of these stars will have Earth-like planets, some of these planets may have developed intelligent life, some intelligent life may develop interstellar travel. Okay. If a civilization began before ours, it seems possible, even probable, that even at the speed of currently envisioned interstellar travel, they could already have the entire galaxy colonized. The problem is, we haven't detected any such civilization, nor have they any contacted us. Why? I don't know. But I saw something then that I needed to... What's this about? I've got a computer. I've got two controllers as well. Someone's been playing with me. Excerpt from an anthology of Tang poetry. And if you don't know what that says, you're fucked, because I don't know either. The nature of consciousness remains deeply mysterious. How can the subjective nature of experience, my inner life, has been explained? Okay, I think I'm done. I'm gonna go get my uniform on. Okay. That was a dramatic sound for putting my uniform on. There we go. First day on the job. Did I get a package? Where's my package at? Hey, fish.
Morning, Mr. Yu.
Good morning, Patricia Barman.
There's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Probably not. Can I go down? My floor roof. Okay. Apparently, I'm not allowed to go outside. Now, this is just Deus Ex at the moment. This is exactly what Deus Ex looks like. This is some pretty funky music, though. Let's go to work. Okay, it's not quite like... Oh, cool. That's awesome. Bethesda Softworks presents... Fucking hell, this is awesome. Spear distribution. Transgressions, I think I'd say. Feels like that might be a theme of this game.
That's a nice view on the bay there.
Yep. It's funny how Arkane Studios got the planning permission to put those letters there. I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot. All this funky music. Bethesda Softworks sign's gone. Prey. Yeah, I've seen it. Right. Okay. Thanks very much. Bloody hell. You're deafening me.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Hello, weird floating robot.
I'm a simple 495 science class operator. Transstar has over a dozen state-of-the-art facilities across the globe. More, if you count the entire...
Very interesting.
Appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Confirm. Thought she'd never shut up.
Morgan, finally.
Hey, fat me. Hey. How you doing?
You don't look terrible in the Transstar uniform. How's your eye?
Still red?
I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but that's a you femme tradition.
Oh, it's my brother. It's fat bro.
Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural.
Okay.
Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother in Wu Mei.
Right.
Well, why don't you tell me instead of Mr. Yu? Alright.
Just be yourself.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
See you later, Mario. Just come straight in, pressing the button.
Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can.
Okay.
Go with your gut. Okay?
Alright.
One more. Press the red button when you're ready.
That's,
you're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B then.
That's tough. Christ. Alright. Sit in this chair.
Okay, listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax.
Hide? Okay.
No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds.
Oh, shit.
Hit the red button when you're ready to start off.
Hide from what, exactly?
Morgan, we can see you there.
Shit. Why did I have to knock over this chair?
Hmm.
sister? At all? No?
That's fine. I think I might have failed that
Sorry,
test.
Let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous.
Morgan, we can see you there. I can hide in this one. I can do better. Promise.
Alright. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can in the most natural, intuitive way possible. Without thinking. Just go for it.
Okay.
Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening?
What the hell?
Exactly what Team Smart now.
Did you double check? I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment.
Sure, it's not a problem with me.
Fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into B.
Okie doke. There's only three lights, though. Use object. Sit down.
Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you.
Yes, sir.
Press start on the screen when you're ready.
You're planning a vacation. Vacation. Go somewhere familiar you know you love. Or try something new.
Whenever you're ready, Morgan.
I'm thinking. I'll go somewhere new.
Good. Looks like you got the hang of it. Keep going.
You've been sentenced to death for your actions. How does this make you feel?
That's
a runaway train. You're asking the questions, man. Bearing down on five people who are tied to the track. You can cause the train to switch track, but there is one person tied to the second track. Switch tracks, I guess.
Good. Next.
A runaway train is bearing down on five people. You're standing on the platform next to an enormously fat man. Pushing him into the track would stop the train. Well, no, I'm not going to kill a man just to save five others. Although, the other thing was killing... Okay, shut up. You could stop the train by jumping onto the track, but you would die. Well, push the Batman. He's not there.
Well done.
I'm not going to kill myself to save five people. Christ.
For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what...
It's a Rorschach test. Oh, shit. Your coffee's eating you. Okay, I'm poisoned. I'm dead. Should I have run away at that point? Well, shit hit the fan a lot quicker than I thought it would.
Alexis. Sir Mertz, what's going on?
We have a problem. What about Morgan? He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Get the feeling there's something Alex isn't telling me.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
I know. No way. Just gonna repeat the same thing again. It's Groundhog Day. Although I've never seen that film. Let's go and check my thing in the mirror. Can I turn the mirror on or something? I do remember in the... Doesn't seem like it, no. Are the same messages on my computer? Oh, 6 new mail. Danger, leave now. Oh shit. Shit. What's in there? Okay, she's dead. I hardly knew ye. Patricia Varma. She... Whoa, I was wondering what happened to that guy's face. Nothing good. I've got nothing though. I've got spare parts. And I got a wrench.
It's time we spoke. My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building.
Alright, Morpheus, let's go. My name is January. Whatever, Morpheus. Get the fuck out. Can't probably... Let's get out of here. I did not expect that to work. Christ. There we go. I'm through. Looks like stealth is going to be my best option here. Oh shit. Frayed wire. Need that. Some plastic tubing. Always need that as well. Okay. What's in here? Nought. Sleeping. Wakes up. Turns off alarm. Checks transcribe. On computer various tasks. Takes shower. Puts on new uniform. Exits. Oh shit, I didn't even realize. No way! This is awesome! I was part of a bloody experiment. I don't think this is how Morgan is reacting. Awesome! My whole life is a lie! Fantastic! Okay, I need more information about the Hephaestus Heffy Twist and Loop Handle Wrench is standard issue. Hephaestus, even. For all maintenance personnel employed in Transtar, good for liberal application of percussive maintenance and mechanical agitation. Use R2 to swing your wrench. Important. Press and hold R2 to charge your attack for maximum damage. All wrench attacks will drain your stamina. So it starts off as like a normal ad. That's my house again. Cool. They call this shit again. Okay, that's not. Get out. Speech synthesis. Voice conversion technology enables synthesis items to generate speech patterns based on the source. I might have already read this. I did have a load of food in my cupboards. I can get some food. Take. Okay, I don't want to know about cooking. I don't want to know about coffee either. Okay, no, this was what I was reading. What if I told you I could turn you into a mathematician on the level of Einstein in under 10 minutes? I'd say you're full of it, but that's the first thought that crosses my mind. But it withers in face of Alex Yu's conviction. Despite myself, I'm riveted. He's not bullshitting me. Himself, maybe. Me? No. Alex leans back in his chair. Welcome to the age of the neuromod. My brother's a pretty cool guy, apart from the whole, you know, simulating my life thing. I'm a clone, more likely. Roof, floor, my floor, transtor. Nowhere. So that's, this is the roof. Cool. So much for that lovely view outside. It would be nice. I wonder what the world really looks like outside. Is it going to be like a Portal 2 kind of thing? I just come out into a field at the end. Okay, I might have already read that. This is where bloody Alex was talking to that guy that wasn't talking to me. The quick select menu. Scene switching in progress. Email? A note about this morning. I know this morning's incident has left people shaken. To prevent unnecessary panic, please refrain from contacting people outside of your department. A station-wide announcement will be made shortly. In the meantime, Miss Elazar and her security team are on high alert and will field any requests you have. I know some of you are worried about Dr. Bellamy. He's currently being treated in the trauma center and is in critical but stable condition. Thank you for your patience and dedication to this project. That's a bunch of bullshit. His face got like melted into something. No, authorized scene transition times include when subject MU is inside the elevator, during maintenance operations between test runs. Report any technical issues immediately to Dr. Sylvain Bellamy. Test management. Let's reset it. Okay. And this is where I was standing. Fucking shit myself. What the hell was that? What am I looking for? Okay. Ah, they turn into things. So his coffee wasn't trying to kill him. It was a big mystery in my brain. I'm gonna drop that. I'd like to take that. Spare parts, dismantle required. I need to take it apart first. Crumpled paper. Can always use some crumpled paper. What's in the trash can? Nothing. Getting nowhere with this. Note about this morning. I know this morning's incident has left people. Okay, Morgan's behaviour. Alex requested all orders go through him after Morgan's outburst at the debrief. Pending a psych evaluation, Alex indicated he doesn't want any more surprises from Morgan, nor do we grant it. Morgan had forgotten everything from the last test, as expected, but the aggressive response to the same set of testing criteria was clearly a departure. My recommendation is we need to start charting personality drift before future tests in debriefings and within the test itself. Bellamy. He said my way there. I'm on my way. My way. Ethan. Okay. God, that drains your stamina bar. Okay. Are you right, buddy? How you doing? Ooh, you don't look good.